I don't want to leave you. I don't want you to go. Don't come.
What?
I want everyone to stay here. I've already told Liv. My mum's going to drive me and that's it. I'm coming. I mean it. I did the first hearing on my own and it was easier. Yeah, but you came home after that. I'm not saying goodbye to you in there, Robert. I can handle it. I didn't feel like there was something missing. Now my body and mind are so distant. Don't know how to escape from this prison. How can I? Please don't make it any harder. Right. If that's what you want. It's not what I want. I'm just... I'm trying to make the best of it.
Never feel like my own and don't know how to admit that I'm broken. How can I?
The last time I was here, I didn't mention about being gay. But I wasn't with anyone then. It's just my husband that when he visits, I just.
Yeah.